Hi folks, and welcome to my channel. In this video I show you how to add or remove buttons from quick panel on Samsung Galaxy A15. Samsung A15 comes with the new One UI 6 update, and the quick panel has a new look. To edit quick panel buttons, tap the pencil icon in the quick toggle panel. Tap on the tab to edit quick panel, and search for the function you want to add to the quick panel and drag the desired button from the bottom screen to the top one. I will add the take screenshot button and color inversion button to quick panel and press done to save the changes. Thanks for watching. If this tutorial was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe. It would help me a lot to grow this channel. Have a nice day and see you on next video.